Well, some free advice. Watch out for Black-Eyed Sarah.